The new Chinese trademark regulations went into effect on May 1, 2014. The new regulations expand the scope of marks that can be registered, including sounds and three-dimensional marks, and require additional descriptive samples at registration. The regulations also allow registration of a mark in multiple classes.